What sets Brave apart from every other animated film out there?
Wow. Yeah, wow. What sets Brave apart from every other animated film out there? Well, you're never going to see... I don't know. That's a hard one.
I think you know what?
I know.
Well, now you know what it is.
That's a good question.
I know it's got a longer answer, but obviously every Disney Pixar film is set apart from its fellow Disney Pixar films and from other films in general. So this is no different in that way. But it's set apart in a very unique way. It's the first period film we've ever done. Like John Lasseter was saying, we've never really set one of our films in an ancient time period, and the first with a girl at the center of the story, a female. Protagonist, a heroine who's adventurous and active and, you know, a loving family girl who's really got a big family conflict. And so I think it's something audiences have never seen before, and it's going to have a look that audiences have never seen before. Obviously, if you were in there, you saw Meredith's hair, and you've seen our teaser. It's definitely got a new look that's, I think it's technologically and creatively adventurous as well as it is as a story.
Yeah, this film, most animated films, I mean, when it comes to organics, it's very hard, and we tend to kind of stay away from it as much as possible. In Brave, we fully embraced all this. The hair, the weather, the clothing, I mean, cloth and hair, water, I mean, all of it is very hard. Leaves, grass, bushes, so it has everything. All the hard stuff about animation, we've taken it all on.
If you think about it, the easiest thing for a computer to render and make it look good, it's plastic. Obviously, plastic had not even been invented in ancient Scotland. Not a bit of plastic in our movie, the polar opposite.